In this example, we are given that there are two thin wire rings, each of radius r, whose axes coincide, as shown in the figure. The charges of the ring are q and minus q. We are required to find the potential difference between the centers of the ring separated by a distance a. Here in the solution, we can directly write down the potential at the center of first ring, that is Vc1. It is due to its own charge, because it is at the center of the ring, its expression can be used as kq by r. And due to this negative charge, as this point C1 is located at a distance root of a square plus r square on its axis, so its potential due to minus q charge can be written as minus kq by root of a square plus r square. These expressions we have already studied in the previous sections. Now we can also find out the potential at the center of other ring. So it is due to its own charge plus due to the charge on this ring. And due to the own charge, we'll use the result of potential at the center of ring, which is minus kq by r. And due to this ring at the center C2, the distance is again same as root of a square plus r square. So due to plus q, potential at point C2 can be given by kq by root of a square plus r square. And we can directly find out Vc1 minus Vc2, as we are required to find the potential difference between the centers of the ring. If we subtract this by this, we'll directly get the value 2kq 1 by r minus 1 by root of a square plus r square. That will be the answer to this problem.